secrets hide in plain sight. Where the streets are empty, that's where we run. Everyday people do everyday things, but I can't be one of them. I know you hear me now, we are a different kind, we can do anything.
Hey guys! So today I'm gonna be showing you guys me getting ready to go to the airport because I'm leaving for Utah to visit my friend, like, really soon. No, actually, I still have an hour to wait till I have to go to the airport, but I decided to film me getting ready, so yeah. So enough about that, let's just get into it.
Okay, so the first thing I did is just change into what I'm going to be wearing to the airport. So what I'm wearing to the airport is just this floral shirt that I got from Forever 21, and it's got this really cute bow in the back, which you barely saw. But I just cut like a 3/4 length sleeve for that, and then I just wore these jeans that I got from Marisa's, and as you can kind of see, they're cuffed at the bottom because I thought that gave it more of a cuter look. Then I just changed into my Converse, and that's what I wore for shoes. So now I'm just going to be plugging in and turning on my straightener to heat it up while I do my makeup. So I'm going to start off with my Stay Don't Stray primer for concealer, and I'm just going to be putting that on my under eye circles, and I'm just going to be putting it on my eyelids as well. So now I'm just going to be taking the Fit Me concealer, and I'm just going to be concealing any dark circles that I have from staying up all night, you know, waiting in anticipation and such. Then I'm just going to be taking the Fit Me powder, and I'm just going to be applying this all to my face, especially to where the concealer is. So next I take my Benefit Gimme Brow, like, brow pencil thingamajigger, and I'm just going to be doing my eyebrows just a little bit, and then I'm going to be taking the Brow Art 23, like, brow art thingamajigger, and I'm just going to be applying it with an angled brush. And then I'm just going to be going back with the Gimme Brow thing because it does have more of a little gel to it, and it's just going to be holding them in place more. So now I'm just going to be taking my Wet n Wild eyeliner pencil because it's just fast and quick and such. So I'm just going to be applying this to my upper waterline, and then after I'm done with that, I'm just going to be taking an eyelash curler, and I'm just going to be curling my lashes. Then I'm just going to be taking the Lash Potion Mascara by Revlon, and I'm just going to be applying this to my eyelashes. So now I'm just going to be taking my Minted Rose lip balm thingamajigger, and I'm just going to be applying this to my lips to moisturize them. So that is the completed makeup look, and now we will be moving on to hair. So I'm just going to be taking this chai spray, and I'm also going to be taking a heat protectant, but it's going really fast. So I'm just going to be brushing my hair like so, and then we're just going to be putting it up in like a little bun-a-me-do. And then I'm just going to be straightening individual pieces and just taking them to the back so I know which ones I have straightened and which ones I have not straightened. So then I just take my hair out of the bun-a-me-do, and then I just put those pieces to the back, and then I just bring my front pieces forward, and then again I just straighten the individual pieces, and then I bring them to the back as well. And that is the completed hair, makeup, and outfit look.
So I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye guys!